I'm Maribel Wilson, and I'm making aerosols 99.9% safer for the planet. Propellants used in a variety of aerosol applications trap warming greenhouse gases and take years, sometimes decades, to break down in the atmosphere. We've been making them better since Honeywell began investigating this challenge back in the 70s. It's a serious mission because aerosols are in all kinds of things: shaving cream, cooking sprays, deodorant, marine signal horns, hairsprays, and a bunch of other things you'd never expect. So how do we slow down atmospheric trouble? We get to work. Research, testing, research, testing. We spent almost $1 billion to create a new product. We science the heck out of it. And by the time we're done, we wind up with, say it with me, hydrofluoroolefins.
Hydrofluoroolefins.
They break down faster, unlike traditional greenhouse gases that trap heat in the atmosphere. And they are already non-ozone depleting. How's it going? As hydrofluoroolefins are adopted around the world through our Solstice products, it's like 33 million cars were taken off the road just this year alone. And we're going to keep pushing to go even further. No more heat being trapped. And that's how I make aerosols 99.9% safer for the planet. I'm Maribel Wilson, and at Honeywell, we're making lots of incredible things. Mostly, we make the future.